All right, what's up, guys? It's your boy Miguel from Sky, and today we're showing you guys how to do that 3D puff embroidery. Come on, follow me. All right, so now we're choosing the design. Now we gotta choose our color. We're gonna do basic white, LA, you already know. So now we're gonna hoop the hat and get it going. So we got our hoop now. You gotta make sure you locked it in right. Next, you wanna make sure you get the right amount of paper. Always get the backing paper. You wanna use probably 2 or 3, depending the logo that you use. Make sure that you get your hair right in. Everything is clamped together, right? Now we're gonna put in the machine. So now we got it hooped in. Now we gotta make sure that position is right. You gotta double check, everything is good. So now we got that check. Now it's time to choose a 3D. So we got two different types of 3Ds. We got the 2mm and the 3mm. If you really wanna get that 3D puff effect, I'll recommend the 3mm. Let's place it in. So it's finally done. Let's take it out, see the final product, see how the sample came out. Sheesh, look at that.
That was a pro peel.
Now we just gotta do the final touches. We gotta get the heat gun, make sure that we get those loose ends, make sure they come out to be tight, make the 3D look more clean. Now we gotta make sure that it's approved and then we're good to go.
Great, it's all good. All right, here we go. All
right, so that's a wrap. We show you guys the process from beginning to end for the 3D puff embroidery. If you want to get yourself your own 3D puff embroidery, your hats, shirts, anything, there's a link below. So click down below and we'll take care of you guys from there.